stakeholders, Bob Duffy and Ann Press, are going to lead it. Let's give them a round of applause. They have to come up with a comprehensive plan that has a strategy for the entire revitalization that makes it all work as one, recreation and housing and commercial and private sector partners who are putting their money on the table, leveraged by our $50 million, and making sure it's all holistically planned so everything we need is there. One piece complements the other. And